सकते हैं, स्मॉल स्मॉल जो क्रैकर्स होते हैं दे वो बर्न कर सकते हैं।
आई यूज्ड टू बी अ वेरी एक्टिव चाइल्ड एंड आई यूज्ड टू बर्न क्रैकर्स,
सो आई डू नॉट लाइक बर्स्टिंग क्रैकर्स, नॉर आई लाइक पीपल बर्स्टिंग क्रैकर्स एट ऑल। बचपन में हम लोग जलाते थे, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है।
आई यूज्ड टू बी अ वेरी एक्टिव चाइल्ड एंड आई यूज्ड टू बर्न क्रैकर्स।
बिल्कुल मुझे पटाखा अच्छा नहीं लगता है, इससे पॉल्यूशन होता है।
No, I don't. You know, if I want to enjoy, it's not necessary to have to burn crackers.
I won't deny that as a child, I used to burst a lot of crackers, and since I grew up, like after my teenage, and I started taking my own decisions, I started consciously making a decision not to burst firecrackers.
I do not like bursting crackers, nor I like people bursting crackers at all. There are two sides of the same coin, you know. You can't help it. Like if they want to do it, they'll do it.
थोड़ा अभी आजकल के जमाने में बच्चों लोगों को मालूम भी पड़े कि फटाका क्यों जलाते हैं, क्या नहीं जलाते हैं, इसीलिए थोड़ा जलाना जरूरी है।
बिल्कुल, मैं सोचता हूँ कि उसको कम से कम मतलब थोड़े बहुत में सेलिब्रेट कर लें।
आई थिंक दैट इफ दे लाइक लाइट एंड ऑल थिंग, बट और भी अल्टरनेटिव्स हम ढूंढ सकते हैं, यू नो, एंजॉयमेंट के लिए।
See, do it in a space where, you know, others won't get disturbed. The ones with loud noises and loud sounds, maybe not use them. Use ones with more light and less fumes, maybe.
Children basically want to do it. So parents should make sure that they do it around their houses. I mean, not in the houses, but around their houses in the society. That's about it.
पटाखे फोड़ने में मतलब ये ध्यान रखा जाए कि public place पे ना हो, कहीं बाहर field में, तो वो अच्छा रहेगा।
Basically, children's like they should like if they are burning crackers, parents must basically take care that ज़्यादा मतलब नहीं burn करना चाहिए cracker. If they are even small small जो crackers होते हैं, they वो burn कर सकते हैं. Not more than that.
Those rockets are the ones which are, you know, the fly randomly into the sky. I think those are something which should be used in spaces which are very open, and they have space to like maneuver wherever they want to, instead of like packed lanes like Mumbai where they can just enter somebody's houses.
नहीं वैसे ही कुछ रहा, बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं।
पिछले वाले इस बार हुए, but comparatively पिछले वाले
this year, definitely this year.
Compared to what I have seen previously, I think this Diwali, for the last few years there weren't many crackers, but suddenly there were a lot of crackers this Diwali.
This Diwali obviously everybody was suppressed from 2 years, they were not able to do anything, say it all has come together.
Hi, thanks for watching Logically India. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We make weekly episodes on what India thinks. If there's any topic you want us to explore, let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to download the Logically app for more interesting fact checks. This is Team Logically, signing out.